So someone abandoned a piano in our neighborhood last week, and people have been stopping by on their walks to play on it, and it's kind of great.